and Pro Stock, which is a category that I run.
Pro Stock is a four-speed with a 427 SOHC engine in it, which is capable on the dyno at 690 horsepower.
Miles an hour. All that you did with the funny car was steer it. Either the car hooked or it didn't. Now he thought it was going to be real simple jumping in this little Maverick.
Safer on the drag strip than you are in the freeways. I mean, we have ambulances are there and they're down at the end and they're also on the starting line. They have fire extinguishers and all kinds of safety equipment there at the drag strip, and they safety inspect all cars before they let them run. Well, I think everybody thinks they have their own little tricks, but when it all boils down, it's just who has the most horsepower. Who can leave the best on the lights? That's where the drag race is won. It's won right out of the starting line. You can anticipate on the tree just a little as the last yellow light comes on. You wind your engine up and, of course, bonsai out of the gate at 7 or 8,000 RPMs.